Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind had been bent on rambling to run time to fly. I stepped on board a vision that I followed with a will. Pretty soon came to anchor by the crossed spancel hill. Then on the 23rd of June, the day before the fair, when Ireland's sons and daughters had all assembled there, the young, the old, the brave, the bold, their deeds to fulfill. And the little church at Cluny, a mile from Spansel Hill. And when the seeming neighbors to see what they might say, the old ones were dead and gone, the young ones turning gray. I met Taylor quickly, sure he's bold as ever still. For yes, a man bridges when I lived in Spansel Hill. I paid a flying visit to me one and only love. She's fair as any lily and gentle. I threw me arms around her. She said, Johnny, I love you still. Sure, she's Matt, the baker's daughter, the pride of Spansel Hill.